Hello, everyone. RPG Kid, I'm Kid here, back with some more wonderful 101. In the previous video, we beat the bug that was inside
Unite Tombstone
of Vorkin, and now we are. The city's falling apart, so yay!
Unite Spike Ball. Unite Blade Glider.
I honestly don't even use the glider for anything, so. Oh, I should have gotten that. Ah, well, it's not a big deal. I have 72 wonderful ones. Nice.
Hero Sense.
Throws their surrounds into slow motion before incoming damage hits.
Formation Charge.
Multi-Unite 2!
I mean, I also see no reason for this. I mean, I think at some point I would have to get all this stuff, but not today. So let's continue on. Yeah, I just figured it's probably a good time to,
The wonderful.
It is. Good.
Solar sail output down 20%.
Oh, hello. Oh, sweet. I was about to say, I got a Wonder Balloon, I'm going to assume. Wonder Clown. Okay, he's bomb. Oh, looks like there's a wonderful one in there. Wonder Zombie! Damn, got another one. Wonder Antenna. I probably have missed a couple of those. To be honest, these controls suck.
Thank you.
That sucked. I'm going to be completely honest. That was not that great.
Solar sail output down 70%.
Alright, who we get? Wonder Fireworks. Okay. From Greece.
Bulkhead
in God, I hate these things so much. Come on. I was dodging out of the way. Wonder fixed it. Come on, that's some bullshit. Why you didn't?
Solar bulkhead in sector C56 damaged.
Come on. What the fuck? Fuck you! That's bullshit! Fuck you! I wish they were a little more clear about where the fuck to go.
Self-defense systems down. Switching to active systems.
Oh, right. Damn it, Bean. Oh, fuck you. Definitely could have been better.
Offline.
Thanks for telling us everything that's offline. There's another wonderful one. Wonder Vendor. Thunder victory. neato.
Terrain following radar offline.
Wow, this one was a short one too.
Oh.
Oh. Only took 10 minutes to get in there. All right, let's go. Let's wrap up this mission. Or this operation. Oh my gosh, it is. It was another one. That's actually kind of funny. I actually liked, like, this was Operation 001 was us, like, leaving this area, and now it's Operation 008 is us coming back to it and going, like, the way from it. I kind of like that a little bit.
Why must you cockroaches skitter about underfoot?
Because you have Aruluka, you monster!
I reached the limits of my patience. I've no time to deal with your petty antics.
Why do we care so much about this kid?
Not getting away!
Get on board, Wonderful 100. We'll chase him down in the Virgin Victory.
Roger. Team, return to ship.
Roger!
Engaging unlimited form! Team, unite up!
You know, I honestly won't be mad if it is Wonder Red who will be the last Smash character. I'm honestly still not a fan of, like, how you drive the ships and stuff like this, where you actually have to keep holding down square. Like, oh, I guess I don't have to. I thought I had to. But why must I have to control the ship? Shouldn't, like, whoever's been flying the ship the entire time be doing that? I just want to say. I wish there was a better way to aim. isn't, so...
Maximum power, Alice. Full attack posture.
Wow, that actually wasn't terrible.
Emergency reactor shut down. 10 minutes to restart.
I have to say, the claw is definitely my favorite, although I hate the fact that he keeps jumping in the air, even though I don't want them to. But I also really like the whip as well. I don't understand why I keep losing the thing. Oh, it's because, okay, I think I might know why. I hate these turtles so much. Fuck! Ouch. Fuck! Oh my God.
Your persistence, and it's always the innocent who suffer. Isn't that right, Luca?
Give Luca back! Now!
You still don't get it. Well, Luca, anything to say to them?
I don't want to go home. The Earth could blow up for all I care. Luca!
Luca, why?
Didn't you already say this?
Payback! That's why. Payback for what happened to my mom! Payback for what?
What's this all about, Luca?
The grand picture still eludes you, does it? Tell them, boy. Tell them of the atrocities of your pathetic people.
If this is about Blue, do not get me started.
Dude, shut up and listen.
My mom was a scientist with the Sentinels. She spent all her time in some lab making a barrier that was supposed to protect the planet. And then one day there was an accident and she died. They killed my mom.
Your mother died working for the Sentinels?
Is that boy who I think he is?
Of all the luck.
It's all your fault my mom is dead. Yours and everyone else on Earth.
Then Luca's mother is...
the brilliant scientist who sacrificed her life creating the hyperplasma shield. Professor Margarita.
Now I get it. That's how he got that bandit.
Explains how the boy knew our secrets.
I'm gonna get revenge for my mom. Revenge on everyone who took her away from me!
Luca!
And there you have it. You are the objects of his vengeance. Deliciously ironic, don't you think? I don't suppose you'll lay down your lives for a good cause.
Not likely. The only thing we'll be laying down is the law.
We're not going anywhere without Luca!
Against the boy's own will? Then it's settled. We fight.
Team, we fight.
Unite up.
Run.
As well. God, I really hate these enemies. I'll go straight in the right button. Man, that dodge is not that great. Why gun? I did not want gun. The only reason I would want gun is if I had Wonder Bayonetta.
Yeah.
the ship! We have to hurry!
Wait, Pink. It's not over yet.
We literally, didn't we just destroy the platform that we're sitting on, standing on, whatever? You gotta go be Jen.
Your power is beyond reproach, wonderful 100. I can see how you gave birth to the Greater Galactic Coalition. But that is precisely why you must be wiped from the history of the universe.
It's the second time they mentioned that thing, but...
The coward hides inside the robot! Real men fight in their own skin!
Boss Bro, what's the call?
We, go back to the Virgin Victory and return fire! Team!
Prepare yourselves! Giga Gujin Galactica Supernova!
Ruh-roh. Are we gonna get a robot now? Yeah, sure looks like it. Are we gonna do a punch out again?
Us to get on board.
This is anime as fuck.
Womp, 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 womp.
Mind blown.
Oh, Professor, I take it all back. I never thought you were capable of such a feat. Magnifique!
That thing ain't mine. I got no idea where it came from.
If you did not make it, who did?
The seats, they're quite comfortable.
It is almost like a melting into a mother's warm embrace.
I seriously love looking at how damaged the suits have been getting ever since the Vorkin fight.
Where in the name of the Supreme Overlord did that come from? We have no data on such an Earth weapon.
Energy output on the mystery robot is rising. It's off the charts.
Wonderful 100, belay your attack. Activate Platinum Robo!
What the heck's a Platinum Robo?
Platinum Robo! Stop, Platinum! Why is it with the enemies?
It is not just a robot! It is a robot for a fighting man! It is the robot of my dreams! Oh, to control such power is to control the course of battle, no?
Whoa! The world!
That conglomeration of junk is no match for Giga Goochin. You will be crushed.
Platinum Robo, unite up!
Evade. Guard, evade. Right punch. Left punch, okay. Nice.
So, it has come to this, you crying baby cockroaches. Force my hand. I had hoped for a more civilized conclusion.
I remember punch out. Oh, it's not good. I didn't pause. I don't know why it does that, because I didn't do it. Fuck! This one's way worse than the one we had before. Six says you only get one punch in when you dodge. Somehow made it, but
platinum rising screw straight.
Luca, you like women.
Such a shame. It seems the rift in your precious barrier has widened.
Ruh-roh.
I am not unmerciful. If you have any last words, insects, I shall hear them. Let it never be said that Gimme is not a gentleman.
Luca, listen to me. It's true. Your mother gave up her life to create Margarita. But that isn't the whole truth. Professor Margarita volunteered to sacrifice herself to become the computer at the heart of Earth's defenses. Mother Platinum.
Can we keep this short? Kinda busy here.
Professor Margarita was an unparalleled genius. No one could match her expertise in the field of Earth defense technology. but the enemy humanity faced was simply too powerful. Even with all her skill, she couldn't devise a system that could withstand an enemy invasion, let alone the neural network that would be necessary to control it. There was only one way. She turned herself into a machine, into the very neural computer humanity needed.
Mind blown again.
You mean Mother Platinum is...
Short. You were going to keep this short.
That's right, Luca. The mechanized remnants of your mother sleep deep within Mother Platinum. Professor Margarita turned herself into a machine to save humanity. She chose to live inside a machine for all eternity.
I don't believe it!
Are you even listening to me?
Quiet, you!
This is the good part.
Your mother is alive, Luca. She's the shield that safeguards humanity's future. Your mother is Margarita.
The robot, it's...
It is crying! Mom?
Enough of this nonsense! It is time for the grand finale!
Yeah, I figured that was going to be the case where the robot was actually the mother. Yeah, I was back for a little bit. I got a package, so I was like, oh, I wasn't expecting that. I'll be honest, I did not do great in that fight.
Your tiresome speech lasted just long enough for the Virgin Victory to restore power. I love it when you use the dirty tricks.
Green, dude. Points for originality.
Team, escape!
Run!
Control the Shiragana Comet.
Well, damn. The cold and callous commander. Oh. Oh boy. Well, guys, that is going to do it for this part of Let's Play Wonderful 101. Guys, that concludes Operation 008. In the next part, guys, we start Operation 009. We're getting very close to the end of this game, guys. I'm honestly a little excited to see how it ends. And I feel like I've been getting a little better. I was a little pissed during that part with the punch-out bit. I do love that bit, but like that one was a little longer and more tedious than the... first one. And granted, yes, I know that's exactly how Punch-Out works, but at the same time, it's like they at least allow you to get at least a combo in when you dodge a hit. It's never like, oh, I dodge a hit and then one punch, but it's whatever. I've actually been really enjoying this. I've probably been hard on this game for the past few parts, but like I was just getting mad, and that was all my fault. So this game is a good game. I'm going to say that flat out. This is a good game. I'm just terrible at it. No secret there. I'm just terrible at this game. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching this video. Guys, if you like the video, please give the like button a click and comment down below what you like about the video. Didn't like about the video, and let me know what you guys think of what we all learned about Luca and such. It was a very interesting tidbit, that's for sure. So yeah. And as always, guys, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss a beat, and subscribe to the main channel too. That's in the description below. As well as find me on Twitter, both my main Twitter, RPG Kim Kid Twitter, are in there too. Thank you all so much for watching once again, and I will see you all next time.